Although many of us had given up hope, Khan Kotian still believed in our survival. The messengers that he had sent west returned with good news. Even though we did not expect much grace from the Europeans that we raided for so many centuries, King Bela IV of Hungary offered our people asylum in his country. For the first time in months, our people rejoiced. However, before we leave for Hungary, we must first save our kinsmen trapped by Mongol and Tatar raiders in nearby Wallachia. The situation is dire, but news reached us that a fellow Khan named Gurgan is fighting off the enemy raids, trying to rescue our people. If we can reach him in time and rally the remaining tribes, we might have a chance of saving what is left of the free humans. I know this region well. Many of our tribesmen live here. Gurgan Khan is their leader, and he will be able to aid us.
Human scum! Come, brothers! Let us cut their throats!
Help me! Tatar raiders are pillaging my yurt!
Have come at a better time. Follow me and I will take you to our leader.
I am glad to see a familiar face in such dire times. For days we were able to repel the enemy attacks, but we are running low on supplies and men. It is only a matter of time before the Tatars break through our defenses. Ride to the village to the north and reorganize our troops there. You are our last hope, Kotian!
Hmm.
This is it. We have nowhere else to go. We will make our last stand in this valley.
Evet. Sarmen.
Anukmen, Kurunen, Madama Chan, Muruhan.
Rappe. Barurnia.
Arkan, our spies report that Subutai and his army are on their way here. We must flee this place while we still can. Subutai will be here in 40 minutes.
Greetings, noble people of the steppes. Our King Bela IV of Hungary has heard of your struggles and offers you refuge in his lands, for God has shown him the fates of our two peoples are intertwined.
The great Sky God smiles upon us. We must rally our banners and travel to Hungary, where we will be safe.
Kulu Kedarmiye.
Barodum.
Ewet Barurnia.
Murukarakul
Barurnia.
Salam.
Barurnia.
Ewet.
Çiplar men. Alharç keser
Amuk men.
Rabbi.
Humans in this village are free once more. We should protect them from enemy raids.
Rabbi, Barurnia.
Anuk mu, madın açar mı?
Buruha nas? Kururnia.
Evet.
Evet, alhaç keser men.
Burunun ağaç kesermen.
Buradayız. Anladım. Kulu kesermen. Marab Bey. Barunin.
Buruhanas,
Das Marrakech Angadum. Warum Marrakech Uruketar Sanchiska? Hey, wait. Urukaras Sola Shurbis. Kuluketar, Angadum Sahakran Sola Shurbis. Hey, wait, Sahakran Urukaras.
We have freed more of our people.
Angladum, Barunia. Uruhanas, Angladum, Marrakech, Sola Shurbis. Angladum, Marrakech, Barunia. Kuluketar, Angladum.
Subedai will be here in 10 minutes.
Marrakech Barunien. Angladum. Barunien. Marrakech. Angladum. Marrakech. Angladum. Sahaglanum. Barunien. Angladum. Sanchiska. Marrakech. Sahaglanum. Sanchiska. Sahaglanum. Barunien. Marrakech. Sola Shurbis. Kulu Ketarne. Kulu Ketas. Sanchiska. Kulu Ketarne. Evet. Sahaglanum. Kulu Ketas. Sola Shurbis. Evet.
Anu
Kulu Ketarne. Anladım. Buyurunuz. Marrakech. Anladım. Sanchiska.
We have freed more of our people.
Marrakech. Anladım.
Subutai will be here in 5 minutes. We must hurry.
Madama Çar.
Evet.
Buyurun az.
Çoluk yeter mi? Sakatlanır. Bilmiyorum. Sanchez'da.
Evet, kuruluk yeter mi? Buru biraz mağrak değil. Çolaşmamız.
We have freed both of our people.
Evet, anladım. Sakatlanım. Çolaşmamız. Sanchez'ka. Sakatlanım. Mağrak değil.
Kuruluk yeter mi? Anladım.
Барурне. Буруха нас
ангадум.
Кулуке тар нас.
Барурне.
Ангадум. Барурне.
Буруха нас.
Курурне.
Sanchez'ka.
Anlıkla vurur men. Çöpler men. Vurur men.
Vurur biraz. Mağrab bey.
Little mouse, are you running again? My horde is here to end your miserable life once and for all!
Anladım. Barurnien. Mağrat Bey'in. Anladım. Barurnien.
Zola Surdis.
We have liberated all of the villages. The Hungarians are expecting you, Kodian.
King Bela welcomes you to his lands. Together, we will stand against these vile invaders from the forest.
Although our people numbered up to 40,000 men, women, and children, the Hungarian king welcomed us with open arms. Hungarians and humans greeted each other amicably, and festivities ensued for days. Our leaders were baptized by the Hungarian priests, and many of our people followed their example. When the festivities end, we will settle in the Hungarian valleys, set up our yurts there, and send our herds out to the fields. Everything seems to be better now. Still, we should not get too comfortable with the Mongol army converging on the Hungarian border. Our horsemen will help the Hungarians defend their lands, but we are not the only ones who have come to their aid. Duke Frederick of Austria, an old rival of King Bela, has come to Hungary with a company of heavy armored German knights. We are suspicious of these strangers, but there is no time for internal squabbling, not in such dire times.